Sure.
And I'm like, easy enough, I think. I can't believe that was
how hard can it be?
But I'll tell you what I think. Like, just to be safe,
you win the challenge. Like, I'll go on record as the go-go.
What did I know you'd try to weasel out of doing any work?
Now, that is plain unfair. It's inaccurate and not what's going to happen.
This isn't any real value.
I'm going to use what I've got, which is a brain.
No, these are drawings.
Well, you use what you've got.
Like, there's a picture of food.
Let's get started.
Well, first thing it says the foundation.
It's not real food.
Which involves moving
like
those heavy wooden joists.
Definitely not a job for a man with terminal lumbago unless you want to dig a 6-foot-deep hole for me when the work day's over.
Don't tempt me.
Oh, here comes Charles. Maybe he can lighten the mood a little.
Yeah. How'd you get on?
I'll be back. Charles, dear boy, John needs help moving these joists. Now, come on.
My beloved Japan.
Get a move on. We got to get started before the rains come.
I'll be staying with you for the chat room, Makoto and Akira.
But they're actually both girls. What?
I could have sworn they were boys. Wait a minute. What if you are both boys?
All in a board and I'll cut it. I'll climb up a ladder with a hammer and a nail and I'll nail it. Well, we worked so hard to build a little house together. In the snow or the rain or the ice cold wind, whenever. No matter what the weather, we're together.
Things and like how the train system works and like all this boring
John Marston, You have a home.
Like, behind all that, will I ever be able to
so
confess that I'm like a huge pervert?
And you, Charles, as long as you'll stay with us.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know. I'm skipping a lot of it, too. But maybe you could just hear out.
Gentlemen, to this happy home.
I want to be honest. I just don't know what happened before.
My human sister must still
at least till this fool gets his woman back.
I already see where this is going. How could this not be where this is going? I'm going to entertain the idea and go wake her up. Sure.
My darling Abigail.
I come all the way from Sweden.
I hope you and Jack are doing well.
She's in this room. And oh, guess what? I just want her to learn about Japan. I'm
going
to be real right now.
I'll
get the fuck out of here. I just wanted to learn about Japan. You guys are twisted.
But I'm trying very hard to be something like the man you deserve.
I don't know what to do. They just
I have done
keep...
something
Wait, but I have no eyes.
Very
See, this
silly
is
in an effort to impress you.
Yes.
That is, I've purchased a home.
Bad about
the land
really
you read
feel.
About in the newspaper up at Beecher's Hope
what was it?
Is now ours.
Come on!
And we are going to
jail.
Try our
jail.
Hand at ranching.
They blew my jail apart.
Kindly
What's
helped
going
me buy the land.
You
met Uncle
you don't understand.
Coming out of the bank. And,
was he like here and
well, I know your feelings about him. He has been enormously helpful.
Ah, there he is.
Oh,
old Black Lung Morgan.
Charles' father has also appeared and is unsurprising.
Tell you on the way. Just get going.
Together,
Makoto,
build you a home.
House for fallen women.
I hope soon to show it to you.
I'm in love with
you. I miss you. And the boy, more than I can express.
I thought you were a robot for a little while.
Please,
to be honest, but
come back to me. Yours always, John.
Yes.
So glad I came to Japan to see you. This has been amazing for me.
Kiss me,
okay. Ladies, let's get out of here.
Exterminate!
Calm down, Mr. Morgan. That's quite a cough.
Sure. Tuberculosis. And I'll be dead soon. And you're with me, Mr. Milton.
He'll be dead, sure. But I'm gonna be just fine. We offer you a deal, Mr.